believe my life will be made on March 30th, 2019. This is crazy. Before, look at my drawers, oh my god. Before I found a journal entry I wrote literally 4 years ago today. It was, that's so random. You know I believe in signs. Also in the journal entry, I was talking about how Ariana, if I don't end up reading it, I was talking about how Ariana, 4 years ago, yesterday, Ariana performed at Mohegan Sun. I was like, dang, I really wish we could have saw her. Bitch, I'm seeing her in 15 days. Also, my merch came today. Love it. Bye. I just feel like you're not gonna get it if you don't get it, you know? It was such a wholesome experience, and I feel like the concert just kind of did her thing, and I'm beginning to feel whole again. I'm beginning to feel me again, and I know that sounds really dramatic, but like, just watch and see how hype, how excited, how... Just watch. Guess what today is? Look at your face, you're so excited! Only 7 a.m. Okay, let me put some sunglasses on. Not only this pimple, but these under eyes. Part of the reason I haven't vlogged is because I had this ugly pimple. And that was like the first real pimple that I've ever had in my whole life. And now I'm scared it's going to turn into an acne scar. So if that's what's going on here, don't tell me. Because I'm freaking out. Right when I was getting into my deep sleep, my mom wakes me up. I'm pretty sure these are crooked, slash my like nose is crooked, so like it makes it more crooked. Yeah. Oh my god, I'm freaking out. I wish I could show you what's going on. I'm gonna cry. Shoot! My lips look plain! Oh my god! I knew I needed tape. Where's the pimple would be on my left side? Are you freaking... Order now. Hi, can I get two iced cloud macchiatos, the caramel one? One with soy milk and one with coconut milk. El grande.
Grande.
And
the...
Thank you. Soybeans, one of my allergens, so I go with coconut milk. Because I'm scared. I don't know if that's like matters at all, if it's just like an irrelevant allergy, but I ain't trying it. I'm so hype, you don't even know. Okay, they dragged it. Oh shoot, this is the wrong freaking way. Oh, that was fine. Let's go! We out here pretending it's the honeymoon tour. Yeah, that's just horrible. Queen of sleep. Also, I just redid my keratin and look at my hair drying. Well, I washed it 2 days ago, but I swear my hair grew more in this past like 3 months than it did all of last year. I still look tired as hell. Oh, too sad. I'm thinking about her every second, every hour. Hold me, hit me on my celly, wanna sneak in your mind. Be open to the public. Okay, I'm gonna
pretend that one's decent.
This eyeshadow from ColourPop is called Brem.
She remembered to get mine with soy milk.
I'm so proud of her. Like, I saw someone comment under Emma's post when she was like saying that she might get tickets. I was like, she knows as well. Hey girl, hopefully we'll sit next to you.
My cousin had tickets to the honeymoon tour, and that was the summer we spent the entire summer in DR, and I will never forgive him for not flying back home. I was so ready.
When Aaron, he was like, I'm gonna die when I hear this song.
With this song. Like, it's good, but like, not that good. They point out the cause. I will never tolerate slander for this song. Okay, I'm gonna get my feet care now.
I hate talking on the phone.
Hi, I have a question about the concert tonight, the Ariana Grande concert. Do you know if they, the people there know anything about the sweetener pass? It's supposed to give you early entrance. What did she say? What did he say? You don't listen because you know everything. Because when she's on the side, I don't know which entrance to go to. We also saw Alexa waiting to be let into the arena, but we were all too scared to say anything and say hi, so that's pretty tragic. And the moment we got up and like inched forward, she was let in. We saw her. I recognized her so quick. After this guy had seen us for like the past 2 hours, as we started walking down to the other entrance and I was seeing the line, I almost lost it. I was gonna have a whole anxiety attack because this was just not how it was supposed to go. Thank God for that girl we became friends with. I'm pretty sure her name's Gianna. Thank God for Gianna because she had friends that were at the front of the sweetener pass line in the other area. We would have been the first people in that other line too, so it was kind of like equivalent, and we deserve to be there, okay? So yeah, I almost had a heart attack, but we were cool there.
Where is everybody?
Wait, how did you get in so early?
I don't know, I just got here.
Oh my god, I'm sorry, I'm going over here. I'm just dying.
Excuse me while I die.
With that all being said, here goes the concert. Enjoy my singing, enjoy my laughing, enjoy my screaming. I had the time of my life. And I hadn't been that happy in who knows how long, bro. Here goes the concert.
Bye. 10 piece for it, just a bud in the mind. Doesn't mean you're being fine.
Don't you ever die, baby.
So bad.
You don't think I want to go again?
I ended up recording like every song.
Yeah, so
that just happened.
Yeah, and then when she was at the pit, I was gonna just like record and try to look at her, which like I did look at her, and I feel like she looked down at me when I watched the video. She's probably like, this poor girl was getting crushed by all the hands, but everybody's hands were all over me, and they were like moving my hands, which moved my phone. It was a whole
mess. She kept like going and looking at our side, so I was like, then go. They were like barely like excited. They were really like singing. Like we were the more excited one.
Because me, the girl next to me, the VIP. Anyway, look at that highlight. Bobby honked the horn again. I feel like it's still a little like my throat's scratchy. Oh, why'd you have? Yeah. Oh, why'd you have to be so cute? It's impossible to ignore you. Wait, I have to like, no. I have to pick a different song. Tell me something I need to know. Yeah, I really can't. My voice is so scratchy.
I was determined to go.
Your daughter's crying because she heard her favorite song.
I'm sorry.
She was right in front of her mom.
She's just happy. Oh my god. Mom!